animals die. So welcome to the factory farm, where murder means production. It's a product of supply and demand, supported by a consumption.
So you swallow the lies and end their lives, but could you face this horror? Could you stand and watch as the blade slides across the throat? Their body is hung upside down and they bleed to death before you. Could you stand and watch as the bolt drives through their skull? Watch them as they flail about and not have it affect you? Could you stand and watch as they beat an animal to death? A full-size axe smashed against its skull until there's nothing left. How the fuck can you stand and watch as a life becomes a product? Or as a child is ripped from its mother to become the next to receive this?
These are livestock products, these are cows, not beef, these are pigs, not pork. These are chickens, not poultry, these are cows, not beef, these are lives, not products. These are animals just as we, and they deserve to be free. Not the voiceless victims of a murderous process, where we claim superiority. It's up to everyone, it must just stop this murder and it's time. Individual levels make a choice to raise our voice and not let up until they tear every last factory down.
Stop.